It's a recurring bit on The Tonight Show, Pumpcast News, where a fake anchorman surprises drivers.
Yeah, good morning, sir. Pump 16. You got a good voice.
Watch as the anchor gets this man to belt out a shockingly good version of Bon Jovi's Living on a Prayer.
Tommy used to work on the docks.
Then the man's wife gets out of the car and belts out some Eurythmic.
Some of them want to abuse you.
Dance break.
The clip went viral. More than 9 million hits on YouTube. Jay Leno even had the couple on the show, introducing Will and Monifa Sims as a bartender and a fitness trainer.
You know, this almost seems like a plant. We had no idea these people were coming. Correct?
Correct.
What Leno failed to mention is that Will and Monifa are also both professional actors. Something else he didn't mention, Monifa had been on the Pumpcast News segment once before, just 2 years ago, in the same car and the same workout pants. Overnight, we tracked the couple down. After at first agreeing to do an interview with us, they then backed out. On her Facebook page, Monifa posted, "So apparently there are some people who think our appearance was staged. Don't believe the hype, LOL." And she insisted to the website The Smoking Gun that this second appearance on Pumpcast News was a total fluke, that she never actually bothered to watch her first go-round. But the website found Facebook posts from the night that first segment aired saying, "Don't forget to check me out on Jay Leno tonight." Meanwhile, her husband Will told the Chicago Times that NBC producers knew the couple were performers, but concealed it because they didn't want people, quote, to think we were actors and it was a plant.
If the whole thing was staged and these people were maybe hired or paid or encouraged to do this by the producers, then I think it leaves a little bit of a bad taste in the viewer's mouth.
An NBC spokesman issued a statement saying the video that you saw was 100% real. But the network is now in real danger of having its comedy overshadowed by controversy. For Good Morning America, Dan Harris, ABC News, New York.